Return to Trypticon, motherfuckers! We have to perform a cavity search! If that Nightbird rape happened while I was leader, everyone would be executed.
Optimus Prime was caught up in a web of deceit. But your denigration of women has not gone unnoticed, Rodimus Prime.
Don't you mean hot rod? And anyways, you guys covered up for that prick Optimus all the time. Is that fucking Trypticon? Why, you harass? For straight up oral sex? What's the problem?
No humans in us.
Hold a light there, Trypticon.
Not true.
You have an ass, Metroplex.
Occupiers! They hatched out his ass like gremlins!
Stupid robot know nothing. Retreat!
Odious, obvious dipshit widow. Hope uses freedom he has by comparing us to fucking gremlins. We let them back in even with Optimus Prime proposition Daina.
But I tell you, it's all a big misunderstanding. Metroplex thought Trypticon pooped you out of his bubble.
And since Optimus Prime was caught
red-handed feeding the women in Moscow, the government of India accuses the Autobots of being just fine with sexual assault.
I, Grimlock, believe him.
Who Earth thinks Autobots are pussy grabbers?
It is for prevention of loose sex with all robots. We are not having a bikini oiling contest in Carbombya. I urgently suggest that you get laid somewhere else and not dwell on sex with dogmatic Decepticons.
As a philandering thief, Prick Octane has broken...
So you think you can stop me from doing it? Spanks on women's thongs would betray my stern orders. You're not so clever. It wasn't always this way. There's a subconscious fear of breast and booty wobble. Firm ass on Eternia dealt Megatron an epiphany, indeed. Back then, I believed only robot twat matter. The aerial bitches.
New pathway, Autobots! Let's build on it!
A new pathway, you traitorous motherfucker!
I make my own way, Galvatron. Autobots, trash porn! It's a bad habit!
Trypticon, you have your ass swarming at me!
Trust humans with ass crack!
Are you sure, Trypticon? They are your rapists, not me!
Oh. Let's humans in poo!
Wash out as a countermeasure!
No, water don't stop humans in battle! Fuck Raven, everybody love Trypticon!
Metroplex, motherfucker!
Retreat, Decepticons! We can't pad out this story any longer!
You have preyed upon pussy, Rodimus Prime! You're in fact a heathen! Yes, now you Autobots must stay clear of groin! You're horny!
We have closed ranks. Fuck this author. He must retract what he told.
No, I like what he told. You're a bigger asshole than me. Greatly.
Optimus Prime was. And this place called Carbombya caused Casey Kasem to quit.
Oh, in what world is Carbombya, Rodimus? In fact, I swear to you, on the grave of your mother Scamotoe, and your uncle Scrotum, and even your sister, does Doggy, and I say your brother's shit, and your nephew's boob job, you hide these assholes in your family. Where's the Griffin, asshole?